From the Strip Studios, this is 10 News.
Good evening, I'm Kimberly Hunt in the ABC 10 News studios. Here is a look at the latest coronavirus numbers in the county. 233 new cases were reported today, bringing our total to 4,662. That's the highest single day total so far. The county also announced four more deaths, bringing that total to 169. Also today, San Diego Mayor Kevin Faulkner made a plea to Governor Gavin Newsom to ease the requirements for reopening our economy. And despite some businesses reopening partially, protesters downtown say it's not enough. Dozens showed up for what they called Freedom Rally this afternoon. Some in the crowd didn't wear masks or practice social distancing. Aside from asking for San Diego to fully reopen, the signs at the protest did vary. San Diego police say there were no arrests and no citations given at the rally today. This year's Big Bay Boom 4th of July fireworks show is canceled. The Port of San Diego says the decision was based on public health directives to cancel large public events. Organizers say they will offer a virtual celebration as part of a television special. The show will return next year. Independence Day celebrations in Coronado and Imperial Beach have also been canceled due to the pandemic. 10 News meteorologist Angelica Campos looking at tomorrow's weather. Angelica.
Hi, Kim. Heading into Mother's Day weekend with temperatures around 73 at the coast, 80s in our inland communities. We'll start to see more clouds. Plus, I'm tracking the next cool down.